What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with some more YouTube. All right, today in this video, I'll be reacting to this song called Sunday Bloody Sunday. And yeah, with a song like that, man, and this is going to be a live performance. So you guys already know what time it is. I already got the video pulled up. I got my headphones on. We're going to be reacting to this one together. YouTube, Sunday Bloody Sunday. Live from Red Rocks Amphitheater in Colorado. Let's check it out.
This song is not a rebel song. This song is Sunday, Bloody Sunday.
Not a rebel song. Sunday, Bloody Sunday. Big.
Close my eyes and make it go away. How long must we sing this song? How long? True love. We can be as one to love. Broken bottles on the children's feet and bodies strewn across.
Yeah.
But I won't heed the bell call. But my back up, my back up against the wall. Sunday, Bloody Sunday. Sunday, Bloody Sunday.
Hey, Bono's voice is an instrument, man. Wow. Hey, you know what, man? It's my first time seeing you two on stage, and I love the energy that they're bringing, man. I did not know that they were like this on stage, man. They definitely bring the vibes, bring the energy. The beat of this song is great. The bass is killer. The lead singer Bono, like he's bringing that energy and that intensity, man. Like, this man's voice is like an instrument. As far as the song goes, man, the lyrics seem like it's a touchy subject. You know, he's saying like how long should we, you know, sing the same song or go through the same thing for maybe change to happen? You know, a line that he said, like, we're back against the wall, you know, broken glasses at children's feet. So basically he's describing an event of some sorts, you know. But yeah, we're going to keep going with it. See when he releases more detail. But we're going to keep going with it, man. But it seems like he's describing an event so far. And he just want change, you know. He's like, how long must this continue? Maybe the event happened on a Sunday. Okay. Ooh, put in that work. Hey, the crowd is going crazy right now. Ooh. Okay, you got the marching going on. Hey, my man is in step right now. Uh. flag is that? Is that a peace sign? Man's fed up. I destroy all you. Went back to fiction, TV reality. And today the millions cry. We even drink what more they die. Oh wow. Wow. So now I kind of figured out, like, not really all the way, but figure out like what Sunday Bloody Sunday is. You know, I'm guessing that it was like some type of war or a day, an event where people just die, and he just basically preaching for peace. You know, like today we fill up, and then tomorrow, you know, they go off to die. So maybe it was just like this war. I'm guessing maybe it probably was a war of some sorts, and or like a war of some sorts where people just died. Like it's a bloody Sunday that happened that day. A lot of innocent people probably died. A lot of people probably died that day. And he's like, yo, enough is enough. You know, and it probably seems like it's a recurring thing that keeps happening. That's why he's probably like, enough is enough. You know, I want to raise that flag. You know, we need to be, you know, we all one. We need to come together as one, you know. We got to be peaceful. So that's what I'm getting from it so far, man. But this man, he's sick and tired. You can see how passionate he is about it, too. Like, he's using his voice to let it be known. We even drink what tomorrow they die. We just drink what tomorrow they die. But that's probably the person who's in charge. Not in charge, but who got the more power. We eat and drink, and tomorrow we're going to kill him. Oh, he's saying we're not done yet. Ooh. That riff. My first time ever seeing U2 live, and they definitely put on a show. I bet all the members in the audience were like real pleased after that. The lead singer, like you could tell, like he was super passionate about it. You know, this man marched down, he brought out the flag. He's like, no, and tell the audience like, no more. You know, this is it. Like, we had enough. But yeah, let me look up this man. I know people, I think I've seen comments where people are like, this is actually an actual event that probably happened. So, let me see. Sunday, Bloody Sunday. Wait, why can't I copy it? Okay. Bloody Sunday, or Bogside Massacre, was a massacre on 30 January 1972 in the Bogside area of Derry, Northern Ireland, when British soldiers shot 26 unarmed civilians during a protest march against the internment without trial. Two investigations were held by the British government. Oh, wow. So I'm guessing what he was singing about was this massacre that taken place in Ireland from that British soldiers did. You guys should probably give me more information on the context or of why that happened or what was the the protests about down below. But sad situation, man. A lot of people lost their lives, probably for no reason, man. Unarmed civilians. You know, most of them probably be like kids or just, you know, it could be you just dear mind your business and died, or your family member, friend. But it's not a good feeling, man. But I'm glad that he brought awareness to it with his song, you know, and he's like, no more, enough is enough. I'm using his voice for a good cause, man. But you guys, let me hear your thoughts on this song and thoughts on YouTube down below in the comment section. Let me know more information about this down below if you'd like to. And make sure you guys subscribe if you're new to this channel. Hit that notification bell and like and share the video. Make sure you follow me on my social media pages, guys. I'll leave that link below. I'll also leave it up here in the corner. Merch is in the description, guys. You know, hoodies, everything's in the description. Patreon and my second channel is also in the description. So go ahead and subscribe to those. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. It's been your boy, Jay. Peace. Essa daqui é pique, hein?